You know, we are here thinking of you during this painful time. We are all here on behalf of our team, the Bundibugyo Journalists Association. Please accept our deepest sympathies. Aguma Steven has been a member and a parent to all of us. We will forever remember your dedication, positive attitude, and so many contributions you have made to us as a team, to the community, and to the whole country at large. During this difficult time, our thoughts and prayers are with the family and friends. May his soul rest in peace.
Online TV. Our home TV.
Omusamani wentandi online TV kande oloholo ni korolerutia abanyamyatsi omamuye Bundibugyo bakanabi bakalusiwa wakumunyi chabo Aguma Steven kande abya omwembembetia round manager owe chitunga kande radio station echinembe cha UBC radio omamuye Bundibugyo. So kwa chireru nga wendele bendo bine nebitu watu hile na kutibu tibu. Abandu elwa ambande kwa ambande mwarenzo region eno na bandi elilwa eyo mwa Kampala bakasa tika ukumunyi chavo. Nelisima emibiri kuwewe ronde ebyo ebyenda akakola mwautuku mwezi wukuwewe. Nariko ragadande kena bandu shaote kasololo. Nibini nibiyavya buibirwe halia okwa chiriru echa mwinche tu Aguma Steven. Chiriru kwa lani chiu machisa, hili visuri okwa Ntande Online TV. So na hawe chiu waka wika haku venu, hivyo sini Jack Andrews hawe Ntande Online TV. Gawe nige kuichaku mbalo yu, usama lile mazima uke biyavyaho okwa chiru echi echa matseko. Mwasinja kutsebo, chiriru kwa lani chiu machisa. Erivia iukendo kwa YouTube channel ikuwa umusimu ya une subscribing Ntande Online TV ukedivi ukawa nubulichi mecho si na irangana yetu ni chomwaso kotebo ndebule mundu hakabinya na muminya ebyo ebyo ukiule ya ahawa bibatihika ibanemwasa bakasave ula
I mean the condolence message kuna gire jihane abambage njivanji abakulu marikazi government somberere ekitukira muloko government nene ya atu ekitukira government ya maske nubo na mweba na munu kwesa kurulante mwatangireye kani mwasi kutukua aturo akutiji kisya mgeji watu nera ugaturu vio muto wanje mmakagani watu wabaga kani mweba na munu
Ebinabaga mumanyo. Mzee wanjo waranga yogo, mukimu ikinabaga mumanyo, ni mtu ngwe bingie a UBC, urugota seki. Abaga ni mtu aina bigambo bya kusekia, so nebo nkusaba ba UBC abatigayo, na numukare mutumanyereye na muntu banabubande, mtu akidi a UBC. Nkusaba eke korekira kitaturugonga banabonde buke. Nanga eke karaeke icharugyo mituwa na wonde mugyo kikuwa kitare jabu inga nichaba nisawa bibibiri ba district na ba member of parliament abariane na munu chama nero sifai waitu mzei etuwe na ubandi na munu njore mbali tuwe mele yano kulinoru kudoru kukwete kube sienga chama nwa ubandi sente kutunga katengu ruku baba akabode kariara na kasimbi ya district mu priorities wala na time ontebe kama kakamanyera ne kusaba ntikuto no ya mpaka na kuande na bananjuri akagoda kana tumoto telecom finance yae
MD makuru aga gamwiko ori mwegesa otejo bayire toko etaisi bakurangande ani kuyo hopo butuki kare ori borinde na sabega tugende bwango bwango program ya twene tugebure abwa weather
MD wasi ya timu ya Kampala ani mukitongole ekimuloni akorera gamu ikindi sabega takuyimana yabo bwere ni basi mwanzi mwebale kuhu kumalina ni tuma kunula Robert district chairperson wa Bundibugyo district local government sasa na the family ya Bandimanga family ya Bandimbele munumunu wana nzule wana bubandi na wana Bundibugyo district yona na wase kuruba kikuwa abanyangule na jamba lindi Tepola mpola, abokulu gibuo, sasa watu wa mani, kane pagi yatu, egi yaitu kuwa tini Bundibugyo district. Akuli ye kutone chukusavibu wakulanti, evi ya Bundibugyo, alikuli ye mpibongano mwenganija, ata kusolora, kane ata kuleta bumburu mburu mbantu. Siye kumkubugoni, amaina gane mbia poko poko, akangaidi ingila kimwe, kani ya kuwa tilofika niye munumunu so nebya kuma nifakti vika ni munu tuwa yugie mtusombi ikia nisai kumina ebe kareke usawe moyo kue mkamaru hanga agumulie wa mkiumuli kiosi oge ndewa kuwa katebe agumwele kwenye maso ni speech tuwa yugie songa niye mtu wagenaga mitendele mkukumente kupala kuba media elulilibi huu Iyo tuwa sabiyo mkuru wa miyokulanti o wakuwa na aturo lela o wakuwa na kukio mjikalo kini majimakuo akonsulti inge kani alolenti ataimu enini nini wakuda 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 mkaito esia guma esia lia kwetio eki tuwa kibugi yeli
makuru baati kwa msazi Makuru banje ba musase basasiye abokuru bomereza wabo musanzu basasiye abokuru bomereza wa UBC kandi mu byaye wabo basasiye ne mitwaro etanu Aika mchokuru di Uganda kitongore ekikutugura gokoko no kukurira omutendo gw'okoko mu Bundibugyo na kyo kyajikiye muzeyi
ukumanyirira kukida kwa
okukida kwesa kujeka omu kristayo wawe wanene utetumeye otuganere abokusanga ma Josephine Babungi bebona MP wato abwa Bundibugyo mu ntebe yatu y'abakyara mama na baregia webare tuwetumiye mutu webare kusa kujeka owanjo kwawe kandi so wawe abobuhereria nka manager wa UBC MP Bwamba also bende laka erukwikio abasi kukukidirira omesajari yawe ba hanurane bate bakasere hamwe nanga bamanyingo gunarugiyo nkuraririyo Kwa vare kwetegele liyo, tiyo si mutaringa. Mwe vare ya.
Ogulimuntu wena, walihani, UBC fraternity from Kampala, Honorable Commissioner, RDC, and your team. Mutuwa mkisa wako watangele nubona, kuisa mkoro guni, wakwelekele ya mzei watu, mzei aguma, mzei guma. Baba ya busasi bukaniye busasa hamwe na be family abakuwe abo ruganda buli muntu wena kandi mwebale kwisa mu bunji muti supporting family mzee tukaguwa ngo ku mubiri gwa musariye tusima nabona abalengiyo na gabona kurora ngo na mubiri guwe na sase ni tuli na wohani kurora ngo twamaye a befitting burial mzee niye muntu wakoraga mirimo ye atugambe ahumulikane etubona twakoraga nagana yenga bebe mbeli
kubasima abo kwesa mnamba yengiane kwesa kuherekereli ya mzee watu akuma Steven uyu wa magezi mutasorora kande mtu ogu siye nabaga ni manie na mtu ogwe manirie ogwa katande kana kwe manyelela kumanya mzei aguma Steven nabaga manirie siye ntandike kwe tegele ya kuruga mwana ni huye mtu na kukira aredio Uganda niye atuhaga makuru na program siona murulimi orugwesi ya kege bantu wala mungi ababa agaba somio makara kukande tibaba wala mtu kumanyango kwa li muamba kere mwesi bebisa bisaga atapara aguga rugwesi bantu wa mugone kere wa mutigiri baitu mzee ya kuma akalugayo emanyerera akurakurania olugugeruwe lwe wawo kandi akabonaga muntu wa lugibonde bugiyo akutangiriraga akwebalia akutwara nambali akukorera siye ogonjeri nakulie ni mugwi nabugira lili Uganda kwekura kumubona ndugu niye okuba kwetaka kuma Steven ukagule mwaka kwe nkumiye vele alegu ni gendie kutandika kusoma a university Makerere nibune nguli kubona mzee akuma Steven kinkulu gane ntahari yo kusima kwanji hali ukwebe mbeli ukwa UBC Uganda Broadcasting Corporation. Musi mera niye abo kusima kune nibugoro fiti fiti nikuwa balugwe bagwe okunku basimu. Mukagwa ngo muzeyi uba mali kutulugo akakwile Uganda etwa babaga tuli Uganda twebinge family kolangu ku tukukubisia e family kurango kumubiri gwa muzeyi kukukira hano mukutandika na kusima bana Buganda bana bagonde bugyo abakukaragira Buganda abatwagubye ku esoro lyo ho bangu bangu kurungana hamwe na family thank you for the extraordinary support you have accorded to us when we gathered at Mr. Aguma Steven's home in Kampala with my colleagues. I called Madame Flavia, the HR manager, and in a few minutes she came with a team of about 4 people. All we wanted was to find out what you as by policy, your policy, HR policy, what you do when you lose a staff. So that we also start from there as a family, as a community. When they interacted with us, Madame Flavia told us, by policy, when you lose a staff, what you do, you buy a coffin and you provide transport for the body to its resting place and maybe some other small contribution you can make. and we were grateful. The reason I am really grateful and the entire Bundibugyo community is grateful is that you went beyond what your HR policy provides in regard to the send-off of your colleague. You went beyond, extra beyond. And what is important is that part of the funeral services, I was told, the package you chose to pay for includes grave construction.
Aba Anet Aba Kutere Bato Haye as Uganda chapter Asasie Nato Abokru Gibo Musei Kande Kapata Ngabo Naye Oam Sayikaga.
Next, a program Yato.
And gentlemen, protocol observed. The family as well, for our dear brother, mentor, teacher, founder, the grandfather of journalism in Bundibugyo, we condole with you. Please receive our heartfelt condolence and message. At such a day when we are not just mourning Stephen, but celebrating a life well lived. Ladies and gentlemen, my colleagues, the mourners, friends from the media fraternity, especially Bundibugyo Journalists Association, and of course, our managing director from the UBC fraternity, we join the rest of the Bundibugyo citizens and the media world over to say bye-bye, Mzee. My name is Baruch Ibrahim Sahola. I was mentored by Stephen in 2003 when I had gone to Makere to do a different course. But by fortune or luck, I came across Stephen. And because I was from Bundibugyo, he looked at me as a son of Bundibugyo, and he said, gentlemen, you can do better in this field. And that's how I ended up at Mass Communication Department as a student, and the first voice for me to make was Radio Uganda. It wasn't UBC then. Courtesy of Stephen. And then that's how we began calling ourselves one by one. You will forgive me for this long eulogy, but I know Stephen since 2003, not just as a journalist, but a father. Many times when we were with other guys, the Mordecais, the Mwonge Rajabs, many times we would fail to get even what to eat, and we call senior. In Kampala, we had a lot of rescue missions. I used to call him rescue mission. There was Mzee Isaac Baremes. Baba, you can wave. Yes. Every time I was hungry around the Chase Johnson there in Akulavie, those were the guys. Today we are here celebrating, although it's a morning. Stephen would always say a few words. Those that knew Stephen, they knew him as a man of few words, very calm. Even if you try to bring him out of his shell, he would remain very, very quiet. When I went for internship, he was still my option. Train me radio journalism. So Stephen, what would I say really? Just rest in peace. In the interest of time, you will allow me make recognition and appreciation of the team that make Bundibugyo Journalists Association. This team is not just about those working on radios and newspapers. It's about anyone who has a feeling and has an attitude of promoting the press. You see, when Stephen realized we had a gap between ourselves as pressmen and women and our leaders, with due respect, our leaders, we still have a gap with you. Many times you think we are there to publish the negative. When you don't put light and there is darkness, you always have the darkness. So give us the better stories, we shall do the positive reporting you need. So Stephen realized there was that gap and called a few of us. So Stephen brought us together, we founded the organization. It's very unfortunate that 2 weeks after the launch of this organization, Stephen fell sick. Because I remember we launched around 25th of April this year, and immediately Stephen fell sick. We tried as a team to pull resources to ensure that Stephen can have some Panadol here and there. It's very unfortunate we are not able to celebrate an anniversary with Stephen. But to those that will remain behind, Media for Social Transformation remains the legacy Stephen has left us. With those very many remarks, it's not easy to eulogize a mentor, a teacher, a father. But allow me present this our humble submission and contribution of 425,000 to the family. Thank you so much.
Thank you, my brother. Thank you. Come and join me.
As a family, to associate with the good deeds that Stephen Aguma managed to leave lasting impressions. But before I go on, I would want to pass over a message. I have a message written, but I'll not read it verbatim, because so many things have been said. We did have a chance also to speak when we were at council. But allow me to convey the condolence message from the Vice Chairperson, NRM Western Uganda, Honorable Dr. Chris Wayumunsi, who was not able to be with us, but he is aware that Stephen went to be with the Lord. Also our State Minister, Honorable Kabianga, he's out of the country, some of you might know. He also passed over his condolence message and even sent his political assistant. I would ask you to stand. He's here to make sure that the message is delivered. To the point of what Honorable Gavausa Richard hinted on, as a family of UBC, we believe that good deeds deserve a good in return. Stephen has led an exemplary life that all of you have talked about. He has mentored, he has been selfless, but I think important of all is the fact that he believed in diversity of culture in unity. And as Ugandans, I believe that's why the visionary leader, General Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, decided to make sure that he commissions Voice of Bundibugyo here. We need to think deeper about how we are going to play a part in developing this country. As UBC, we do that by running 11 FM radio stations around the country. So you might think it's only Bundibugyo. We have a station in Moroto, we have a station, of course you know the one in Kasese, we have a station in Imbarara, we have 11 FM stations. All in the quest of making sure that the local populace can understand the message. But as you can hear, of course, the language we speak is very alien to the people. And that's why it's very important that all of us support the growth of these local FM stations to communicate in the language that is understood. And Stephen was one of the people at the forefront to make sure that that happened. So as we bid farewell to him, We want to call upon everyone to support the cause. We have heard the plea from everyone that has spoken about having a replacement of somebody who understands the dynamics of this area. As the managing director, I'll take back this message to the board. I'll take back this message to the minister, and the minister shall definitely deliver this message to cabinet and to the president. My assurance is that I think the people have spoken, and we shall respect the voice of the people. Back to the family of Aguma, we did address you, the children, the extended family, our heartfelt condolences, and you know that. We are not going to abandon you, we shall be with you. Mary Chakua, who works with UBC TV, is still with us, and we shall give you all the support, the counseling that you need. It's not an easy task to lose a father. But like we said in council, this is almost like running a relay. The baton has been passed over. So take it up with the Lord, and I know the Lord Bishop will emphasize some of this. There is nothing impossible in the face of God. God rest his soul in peace, and may God guide us all. Thank you.
Praise God. Not being here has made me stronger than I was before. I was off. But the many faces I've seen here, I've got the courage. Those words that he told me, Bundibugyo. And he helped fulfill his commitment. That has been a friend, a father. I always called him my mother, because the first wife he married, the one who gave birth to me, she produced two children, a boy passed away who followed me. What I remember, the period Princess Diana died, that's when my mom passed away. Daddy told me, your mom loved you so much, her beanies, her feet. Dad, he has played his role, he has been my counselor. He has been so loving to me. But even if he came from Bundibugyo, whenever I reached his home, he would pass by my place, when he has done a lot of shopping for his grandchildren. It's unfortunate that the time we are sharing, it will not be met again. When they called me online, the staff, that Mzai is in the hospital, I don't know what happened, but all of a sudden lost energy and fell. I was like, no, dad has never been sick. Maybe they are lying, maybe all is already dead. The following day he came, I found the staff and some family members. He asked me, I was here. I was about to get young. So when I looked him, my mind was far. I thank God. The time I've been with dad, I didn't shed a tear. Those are people who are around me, and they would cry. The Holy Spirit told me, if he sees you crying, he will also cry. And that's what he was doing. Whenever I would come and say sorry to him in the hospital, he would just cry. So they worked on Zay. They really worked. I thank Honorable Tabazi, the one who directed us when we were going, before reaching Murago, that go here and here. And they really did their work. Many people visited him. I can't mention names, but I respect all of you, including UBC staff. Thank you so much. Mzee has been so happy in God. Actually, his last moments, he was like, when he recovers, is going to do finishing of the house and call a thanksgiving between UBC, Bundibugyo community, the doctors in Mulago. Actually, he told us even to record all the doctors who had been working him. We bought a book that when that time comes, he will be here. And he also had the feeling we are going to start a church at home. Those are the last words he was emphasizing, to Kutandika Church. I thank God he has died in Christ. He has died in Christ. Thank you all.
Karewe kwa Trivend Manga.
Ndaka jeji mumaso na sabaga buli muntu okwa temungaro munatawo wakuli haimunga hainao. Tula mukiangane. Buli muntu, please greet your friend. Can you greet your friend? Buli muntu okwa temunatawo mungaro. My message is, tulihani tuwedi nivemba galiza. Abasilamu bali hani. Abanya Catholics bali hani. Buli muntu ari hani mudini ye munjikiriza ye. We all believe in God. We all believe in God. But the only difference is the methodology, the understanding of God. We all believe that God is there. But the only difference is the how we understand God. Etubona bona tukaruka mu Adam, kandi nkusaba etubona bona tugonjangane. Aguma akabata ina kasoro mudini keda mu Rwanda abagacho kwegera mu kiamani kusaba abana family na tubona bona tuegere haguma.
Kwa ebiro nebiro maliyeti kuchunguli wanja kukarago kari taliemelera hakiro ekio kumalira obolukuru mbili wanje obolulika maa kwelekelera eni niluhangali hamwina bantube kandia kukaranabo wakuba bantube tinuhange nene akuba karamu kandia veluhanga wabo
mwusi milaniye mbulingu mwembaganija tangirire omurolerese seto muruhanga na timu yone ye kanisa
mubere guko kudimagaga otasaba otamanya mundu webone batu birenga kuti guko banga kugweyendo kereye agoma twaga makuruga jenene na ata bote gare byo senga ne adabu kuba kugura otera gomara kati nombia mubili nombia nikyo kirimbo nama kukisa na kiyo muka kumbaki nga dumbi tutaimu kulamia otele remu kama mungaro otele remu kama mungaro mubirugu kukudimaga mugube no gulora wirenga mchoku guliba gulindiri yevanji kukuwele kereria obukwete kukugambo tasaba oyende muhinogo bahene niya obago nenga Jeronda que me goleba con perro guía
No vía, mubili, no vía Kiswahili ekikugamba mbu onajua mimi Bwana miepango yawe burunge bwawe uchemi bwawe kumanya kwawe mukama kumanie najua mimi Bwana onajua mimi Bwana onajua mimi Bwana nanja mbele zako unajua
Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you this evening for this gathering. We thank you for the life of our brother Stephen, whom you have invited to live with you. Shinie ababona agegumba niyane. Kusaba ayimukama osunduke obwenatu. As I speak, Lord, may decrease as you increase in me, so that I can speak your word.
Naba nanganja nisiakuma etuwe bona ene ni tutunduye bujune bukwe yongela utuku bona nibaruari inga kasket egiejimu vili wakuma mbaiko kia mkituro bujune bukwe yongela haba kusarika haba kusarika haba kurila haba kurila kionka kubagambi rangu Mwaroma sura ya munana rukaro kubanja.
Rukubanja akugamba.
Yes.
Taki hali okutuirwa msango. Habwaba bali mu Kristo Yesu.
Ogena maso.
Kiragiro kya moya ikiriye kya bumire. Kikaba habugabe mu Yesu Kristo. Kuruga mu biragiro byatuleterejaga. Kibe na ruku.
Welekele. Kama watu wasimwe. Mkwede kubugo obomiri, obulio, kedo kunihira okulio, the hope beyond the grave. Okunihira okulio, anyu ya kusingula, mani ya kituro. The Bible says, those who are in the Lord, those who are in the realm of the flesh, cannot please God. Ngu abale mewe mubili tiba kusobola kusemelia ruhanga kionka makuru marumigali ngu weno weno wale mu Yesu tari na musango na angabu soboli wekibi Yesu akabuma roho kusaila muyo aikiliye mukama watu asimwe
amina
okunuko kunehera okutulena kuo mwaba abakwiriye omukama watu Yesu Kristo
you keep and feed us you provide and you take us when you want we are here to witness the send-off of our brother Agoma Stephen whom you are called to live with you I pray, Lord, that you forgive him where he could have wronged you and give him the blessings of everlasting life. Tukusabira bona begumba niyehani wakubamba kukayo ayimukama wabakuatirile matatelu wa mkongi na mabare mukihanda. Osime kubaruhanga wabo, kando osime kubegesi ya kuongera ukwetegeja na ukumanya na ukuatura nkamukama kani mulemi wabu mili wabo. Ogende okay, nabo. Utabarugo wa Kristo Yesu mukamawa.
Amen. Ali Baluku Modekai, chairperson wa Bundibugyo Journalist Association. As a matter of fact, we have really lost our potential member. Guma Steven has been our active member. Kandi obutuku obutuku wama birunza etu nenayo omwa organization nga member wetu. Obutuku we miezi ibiri. Alwe nga mutwala ngomubuti. Nga mutwala ngomunyuani. Nga mutwala nge koliki. Kale bindubi ribu wauti mukulu mukulu. Kutu kandu kamubu ndabondera isha alivyanza. Mewle menene. Nga kwa yusamu ikalemu nemu interaktinga. Nga bandu. Kudinjengo mundu ngarungi karenga mukole shako mukuru mukuru nani yakanya uramo mukuru ene ko tukikala tunayo tutia emebere yosi Guma Steven alwe mukuma 10 awaban usangwa okwa radio station Air Voice of Bundibugyo tuleko ba staff establish staff tule munane bachuruke ya okwa station ko ni abana balenga 10 abere Obole mwani ya kamuli ira ase ato kere practicinga ngu kwa kaya troka. As long as wabiri tunge training from a certain institution. Ini ya kakuli ira ewasa ukole internship. Betu kani internship ya verewa ini ya batiwika lewe na ya kunde suti ya ukende yenda. So aruni ya verewa mbera habana kutsebo. Shuale habana esa heno abakasuma media industry. Umule ngonga ba usako. Kandiri tunamula bano association ya tueno. Lye langire ndi tutoke eribi ya buuma. Tutoke eri bia bolo bolo. Tutoke eri sikangania. Kundiri eri ya respect omundu. Nae nichichika kuriramo. Nichika muriramo. Elangina wakende kuso kuchikuwa. Senior man like Guma. E respect. E yobule mundu waka muhe eri. Eri ya sikuru kwa seniority yikuwewe omwa industry. Iruwe ikareka obule mundu. Sini atoke eri muhikako. Ini anamu respectingire. Na ina niatoke kuso kuchikuwa. So chinga misani cha. Aba naba kasa umwa media industry kunda mbieno. Nga sabende tu respectinge abandu ababa meya umwa industry.
Marina kukukwa kuga ndi barime sebe sigi isaka. Retired senior radio presenter. Mana mungimu umanie. Kakolo na UBC. Ndibi na Radio Uganda Buganda Kampala. Mbonezo na malerira mwaka 2017 hane ha UBC erakali ya Bundibugyo ngo muntu bakomosukira ha nego mutuwe nkuleta uwe nanje batusukire ha siene nenogu nkubuga anyuma yoko ole miaka 10 ha Radio Uganda kolangi yangu kane nali na kiki muntu akukala nanje sukiro nkeitura kakambiri kiwe a UBC erakali ya Bundibugyo haredi ala emyaka mukage gi maliye ndio kandi amali na malerera ne kiande ko kyanje ke kundaga no bulaba na ali ntakalu waka kiye ya mulimo bato abigenderero ne mikolere ne biragiro byo mulimo batira uga lo humor te ko ba ko bagambira mukulira kwaje kwa maliga Habuonu kwa kapatu liye kundela bohiaka. Na nkukia mwamani. Ntali ya yonji. Uyo kwa tulugio eso eso. Ogunio mugendi. Aguma Steven. Habu anje ngomonto. Haina famire ya anje. Nangetu wepa na mboto alira maliga. Na abanto baka niya. Na kumpiko kumbuli ya wenke kikiabayo. Kupaka ambira kakentu kemo entene bawai. Kwa neno kutuwa kuiri u. Ekaeri mbumbatiri. Egi kukoma kuma enkubi isiriyo. Yuli ya kuma kankubi. Halo la kangu mazima kuwebi ya kukola. Mbia buntu puwe kapitali biyo kukira ngualima ya kore na kitio kitio. Musasa atali na kasololo. Musasa ali no kukunda. Musasa atali wabwimi.
They also be coming to lay their wreath. Lina Lesetwe
alio mwana alio moyo weli kwa sababu mwese bageyo kulaga mgonje wabo umulina lye setwe alio mwana alio moyo weli alio mwana alio moyo weli. We have a team from UBC ngeye Mokito, Mlina, Eliesetue, Nalio Mwana, Nalio Moya Alpera. Bundibugyo Journalist Association. Awana serieyo, mwangu yo mwangu. Mwese mutoki molikiano. Tukwete kwambia were kukonye raba serie. Mwankuka yokara. Kwatanala, kulakula mkitwe nebona, mulina lia setwe, nalio mwana, nalio moyo welie. Tuwe buke, singaga, bagendie programu ingi ya Chaganda, mkitwe mulina lia setwe, nalio mwana, nalio moyo welie. Buke buke, mwumulikane,
kia OBB, kio kumalera.
Kane, Kutukwama enuma. Mutoki moleke, mlina, elie setwe, nalio mwana, nalio mwaya alukwela. Mke, mke, mleke tisabe. Osi mwenu hanga watu, habaka sumikani.
Kama owamani agakani kimwe ayo mjuni alkwera okuganyira otatu hayo hale okubona bonesebwa mukukua okwebro nevro uwo omanyie ayi mukama watu esta esho mitima yatu
aba kwitangira nibesika Yesu sema Anyanga umwesige Yesu aya ize ize ize
ulake tujike baitu ruhango obusoboli bwona kukunda kwena kuganyira kwa kukaneye kimwe abali kutwala na abali ale obokuikiriza obokuikiriza kwa mubiri na kwa moyo omukiri sakiawe kiebro nebro ekitali huo omu Yesu Kristo kama amen ayiruhango okuganyira
esem kama watu Yesu Kristo niwe kumbuka na bwomeji kandi wewe na wako
ndio moyo alukwera
amina
mureke tusabe osimwe ruhango watu ukatweri exem ketaka kandi wagiroti tukaruga mweta katule kukama
Yesu yeba zimwe
na Yesu
Yesu Kristo ni mwana